Hello everyone, it's John here from Winning Solutions Inc. and today I will be bringing you all another Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough. I will be showing you where to find the template database on a website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate into an existing database that you're already using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off one of our templates and don't know how, or don't have the time to do so, let us know and we'd be happy to help you getting the database that 100% fits your needs. With most of our templates that we offer, there are three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use, and one for unlimited developer use. The compiled runtime version is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access using free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you will not be able to make any modifications to the forms, reports, modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who don't see any need to make any customizations to the template. The internal use is a version that allows you to use or modify the databases however you wish within the organization. The unlimited developer use allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop. And it also allows you to distribute the template as part of a database you create. Winning Solutions Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink wrap software that you purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you are able to customize and update the database as you please. With shrink wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, and that means you can't update or customize the database. In our video today, we will be working with a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view or try out our database templates so that you can determine if you would like to purchase the database template or not. This is great for customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. And our sales are final because we give you the source code when you purchase a template, and once we give you that source code, there's really no way you can return it. If you would like to test our demos for multiple days, you're free to do so. You just have to leave the database open so the data you entered will not be wiped. Our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data entered is wiped from the database. And you have to purchase the full version if you would like to save your data that you enter. Upon downloading a demo, you have to unzip the downloaded file. And zipped files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web, so that's why we do that. Unzipping a file is very simple, though. All you have to do is extract the file so you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how to do it or don't understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. The link to that video is in the description of this video, actually. So now let us get into downloading and testing one of our own demos. All right, we're going to start off by going to our website, microsoftaccessexpert.com. On the top of the website, there is a toolbar right up here, and this is all the various ways to contact Winning Solutions Inc. And if you go over to the sidebar on the left and go under Database Templates for Sale, and then click on Database Templates List. All right, this is a view of all of our templates that we offer. And as you can see, it's broken up into categories. First one is Most Popular, second is Appointment and Scheduling, Calendars, and so on, all the way down to database tools and miscellaneous templates. Today, I will be showing you the Access Human Resources Consultant Appointment Tracking Database Template. What you will need to do is download the demonstration that correctly corresponds to the version of access your computer has. Once the file is downloaded, go ahead and open it. Next, you will need to extract that file since it is in a zipped folder. And now you'll be able to open the database without any issues. Alright, this is just a security notice alerting you that this database is coming from the web and it could be potentially harmful for your computer to open it, but I can assure you that this content is safe. Alright, so this database is great for keeping track of appointments and all your clientele in one spot. To start, we'll do add new client. Okay, I'll just fill out some test information right now. Alright, that's good. I just filled out a name, an email, and then an address line. But you can fill out all sorts of stuff in this database. You can also fill out notes, call history, appointment history, and payment history, as well as a picture for the client. So that's pretty neat. Okay, so next we're going to do save and close. You can also hit save and new if you want to add in more clients right away. But next I'll do search client. And we're going to now search for that client that we just created. So we'll search by his last name, Smith, and search. All right, perfect. That is the client we just created. And with this list, or with this search result, we can double click it. And we can re-edit any of this information that we just put in there. Or you can also delete it down here. And you can also export the search results to Excel if you want to, and I'll show you how to, or show you what that looks like. Alright, perfect. I just pulled all that information and put it in an Excel workbook for you. Yep, and you can also search by any of these other criteria too. You can also search the entire database for all your clients. Just hit search, and as you can see, there's two other test clients in here. Don't worry about those. Alright. The next thing we can do is add an appointment. So to do that, go to calendar view. Alright. And this is the daily view of the calendar. We can also do weekly view, bi-weekly, month view, or month day. Alright. But to make an appointment, I'll go back to the daily view. And so for May 23rd, 2016, actually let's do the 24th, just so I can show you how to switch days. So these arrows up here, if you go forward, it'll go forward a day. And if you click the up arrow, you can click on a specific day for the calendar. So we'll do the 24th, okay? And we'll do it for noon. So just double click on that time slot and select the client we just created, John Smith. And consultant, any of these can be changed, but for now I'll just do consultant one. I'll show you how to change those later. And type, we'll do individual. And location, location one. All right, and you can also add notes in for this appointment. And you can also add workers or payment information. But for now I'll do select custom color, and we'll make this blue. So it'll make the appointment form blue, and then it'll show up on the calendar as blue as well. So there you go, at 12 o'clock until 12:30. So you can also double click it if you want to re-edit any of that information or delete it. Okay, you can also search the calendar by a specific consultant. So this will show all of the data, or this will show all the appointments in the database, but we can refine that search to consultant one, and it'll just show all the appointments for consultant one. And yeah, and there won't be any appointments in here for consultant two, so it should be blank. All right, we'll go back to main menu. All right, and next we will take a look at the search function. This will be searching all the appointments in the database. So we can search by any of these criteria up here. Let's search by consultant. So consultant one, and we run that search, and it will show that appointment that we just created. So you can double click on that, and it'll show it in the calendar view. Or if you select this up here, view an appointment form, and then double click on it, it will show it in the appointment form. So that would save a little time. You can also export all these appointments to Excel, Outlook Calendar, Outlook Task, or you can do a print detailed version or a print summary version. I'll show you what that print detailed version looks like. So there you go. And the print summary. A little less information on here. You can fit twice as much data on here, I guess. Alright, that's pretty much all there is to that one. You can also just hit run search if you just want to see all the appointments in the database. Alright, next we'll take a look at the maintenance lookups. So in the appointment form, we saw consultants and location. I'll show you, we can change these. So consultant one, let's do Jeff. And we can also add a consultant. So you can modify or you can add. All right, and you don't need to save these, so you can just click close. It'll save automatically. And if we go back to calendar view and then create another appointment, so consultant, we can change this to, so Jeff is the one we replaced for consultant one, and Sally we just created. So there you go. Pretty easy. All right, and second to last thing we're going to take a look at is calendar setup. So here's where you can change all the parameters of the calendar. You can change the starting day if you want to, or you can change the starting time of each day. So stuff like that. And calendar colors, you can change those too. Save and close. And then lastly, we'll take a look at the reports. So this will be the date start. Let's do the 13th until the 27th. Okay, and if we hit print invoices, it'll print all the invoices for that specific time period. So I'll show you what that looks like. And then you can also print accounts receivable and a cash ledger as well. So there you go, that's what that one appointment would look like on the invoice. All right, and that's all there is to this database. I'm going to go ahead and thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough brought to you by Winning Solutions, Inc. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to give us a like or subscribe to our YouTube channel for tons of other walkthroughs and tutorials. As always, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs, whether it be programming needed, you want to buy a template, or need help customizing a template. Contact us whenever you'd like. I'm going to go ahead and post our contact information in the description below of this video. Also, you can find us on about any social media website. Feel free to follow us or like us on any of those, and have a great day.